Hey guys, this is Richard from Day Zero Gamer. Today we are doing an unboxing of the Xbox One Day One Edition. So here's the box. You can see it is a black box, which compared to the standard one, or the regular non-Day One Edition, it's green. So it's kind of cool. Distinguishes the two. And let us crack the seal, take a look at the new console. All the stuff inside. All right. So right away, do my best. It's a fairly large box, so bear with me here, but I'll show you exactly what it looks like. So we're greeted with the Kinect. And the accessories. I'm just throwing them all over the place. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and take everything out, and then we can look at each individual thing here. So let's look at each of the accessories, and then we shall look at the console itself. Because we are working with only so much room here. Okay. So we have the Kinect. It's like I showed you, it's packaged like so. Let me so you can see how the one piece comes out, or comes off, and then you can remove. Okay, so here's the Kinect, fairly large cable, that's interesting. It's nice it has a protector for the port, you can see. So that's cool. And see if I can remove the plastic around it. And like always, we'll have pictures on our Facebook page, so definitely check those out. And there it is. Very, very nice. Okay, next up is the headset. As you can see, the mic. This actually reminds me of the original headset for the 360. So it has the piece that connects directly onto the controller, the volume and stuff. So there's that. Speaking of that controller, here it is. This is the Day One 2013, which is kind of cool. So looks like a Chrome D-pad. And if you've seen our unboxing, or if you haven't, I should say, check it out. We've done an unboxing of the controller itself. And that fits on, which is really cool. I think that's very convenient. Very nice. and some double A's. Very handy. Okay, we've got all sorts of documentation. We have the product guide. Important to know all that stuff. Quick setup guide. Goes over all the stuff you need. How to connect it to your TV. Looks like the how to set it up. You want it horizontal, not vertical. Very nice. This is, on the other side of this, is the achievement. Day one bonus goodies. Little sticker. That's cool. And another little handout with some info. Very nice. HDMI cable. And so far, I'm really digging the style of the Xbox One with... It's very boxy, but it's clean. Nice. And we have the AC power. So it actually looks a lot like the 360, the power brick here. Get this open. So there's the plug. Another one that goes into the system. And the brick, the power brick. And the last one, the cord goes into the wall. Fairly standard. Okay, so let me get the console, and we will take a look at it. All right. So it comes with a lot of foam around it, which is nice, and it's wrapped in a very, very nice black bag. Nicely done. So, you can see the glossy side, the matte finish here. Tons and tons of vents, which I think is great. And then here's all the different ports. More vents, vents. Vents, which is great. You do not want this to overheat or anything like that. There we go.